Run! Run with your stupid-ass boots! Don't run into the... I can't see. I can't see. Wow! Hey guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Banjo-Tooie. I'm still struggling with this. God damn it. So yeah, last time on Let's Play Banjo-Tooie, we opened up, Grunty's Industries. Grunty's Industries. That's a really weird-sounding rhyme thing. And at the end of the last episode, I had a little bit of trouble here. I was tired of playing Banjo-Tooie, or any game, for that matter. But you gotta come around here, and you gotta jump, and you gotta be quick. You gotta be quick. There we go. I think that worked, yes. If you just go all the way to the top, it's gonna automatically make you jump off to the side, so... I don't remember what's in that window, but I will find out later. Because right now, it's not super important. I don't know what we're gonna do on this episode, because I really... Like I said in the last episode, I don't really know this level very well. I guess I'm gonna aim to go for the moves first. I guess that would be the most important part of this, because that way, once I get all the moves, I know that I can get almost everything in this place, so... I gotta find my way around here. I'm looking for the... Workers, area? Man, oh man. Okay. Get out of here. I think it's over here. This might be the air duct, though. Not the air duct. Yeah, workers' quarters. We're gonna go down here because I don't think you need any specific moves to get anything down here. Actually, I don't even know if there's any... Oh man, okay, these guys are chasing me. I don't even know if there's any jiggies to be got down here. And I believe there's actually a way you can go through the wall. But I'm not sure. Let me try. I'll shoot a grenade at the wall. Maybe it's on the other side. You have to shoot a painting or something. And it goes through the wall. I don't know why that matters, though. Oh, because I think there's a secret room. That's why. Yeah, there's a picture of Wumba. You just shoot her in the face. What? 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 You just jump through? Oh, you just jump through. Okay. That makes sense, because it's made out of paper, and you can jump through it, but you can't kill it with grenade eggs? That's cool. Try looking here for the filthy workers, one outside the... Oh! Yeah! Okay, that's gonna be helpful. That's a helpful little thing. Floor 3, floor 5, and a room next or something. Yeah, there's a jiggy that we have to get. It's like a super long jiggy where we have to clean these guys' trousers. Like, overall things.
I'm in real trouble if I can't find a way of getting them clean.
Yeah. But, we currently can't do that, so... I don't even know why I'm bothering wasting my time down here. Hey, mirror. There's a bunch of logos and stuff on there. Cool. Cool stuff, man. Alright, let's just get the hell out of here, because we can't actually do anything here now. But we will be coming back there pretty soon, I think. Well, no. No, obviously, now that I think about it, no. Not really all that quick. Okay, service elevator. We can't actually use that, actually, believe it or not. Man, what am I doing? Yeah, this level's mostly gonna be me just wandering around. Hopefully, finding my way. Currently, I'm going backwards, though. I need to go to floor 2, because I can't actually do anything on this floor right now. So, I'm gonna go to floor 2 and see what happens here. Okay, so yeah, the easiest way to get to floor 2 is this way. What's over here? Can I actually do anything here, or do I need to be Kazooie? I think I need to be Kazooie. Oh. There's nothing actually up here, I don't think. Oh, who knows? I do know that there's some notes over here somewhere. Yeah, right down here. You're actually supposed to use this grip grabby area from over the top of the boiler or whatever that is over there. But actually, let's open that up now, because I think there's a move in there now that I can get. Man, see, this is what this entire level is gonna end up me doing is going to one place to do one thing and finding out I have to do another thing. And then turning myself, my stupid ass, around. I don't know, man. We'll figure it out. We will. Okay, I need a battery to get in there. And I happen to know where a battery is, so let's go get that now. So you need to be Banjo to get the batteries and put them in your backpack. But that was obvious. But there's a twist! And you will find out here in a moment. Hello there, pink man. Pink fat man. With a wrench. Oh, man. Okay, so, yes. up here. We saw this in the last episode, actually, when we went to go push the train switch. What you need to do is whack it in the face, and it gets all confused. And then you have to push the right button, not up C, left C. And then there we go, we've got our battery. The backpack still opens like that, though. If you have Kazooie in your backpack, I don't think the flap opens at all. But it's kind of weird that it does when you have something else in your back. Maybe it does with Kazooie as well. That's one of the animation changes. Why am I even talking about that? It's irrelevant, dude. Wow, Banjo walks kind of slow. Wait, can he roll? No, yeah, he can't roll. Yeah, that's one thing I don't like about the Pack-Whack, is that it's just so damn slow. You know, I mean, as awesome as Banjo is... Access denied. Door has insufficient power to open. Battery required. Well, dude, I got a battery right here for you. Pop. Alright. Additional battery power channeled to door. Access is now granted. Okay, but before you become Kazooie via that warp cloud, I didn't think you need to use that warp cloud, but we might end up using it, who knows. We're gonna jump in here with Banjo first, because I believe if you drop right down here... Oh, you don't drop down. Well, that's weird. Wait, didn't we just drop down from a place, and then we just walk out here? I don't know. I'm not gonna try to explain it. Nintendo logic! Hello, Jam Jars. Snooze pack! When you're feeling rather low, I know a place that you can go. Zed followed by... Right C removes your pack, have a nap, and something, get your honey back, or I don't know. I don't like reading Jam Jar's lines. I hate rhymes, because I'm a sad panda. Do I actually have to do anything in here? There's a switch here, might as well push it. Ah! Oh, that raises that. Yeah, I can't actually do anything here right now. I believe there's some sort of glitch or something that you can do. But I'm not going to bother with it. I'm just going to come back here later and do it the way that you're supposed to do it. Ow. With the move that you're supposed to... Hey, this is the perfect time for me to test this. So if you push Z and then right C, you jump into your backpack like a little thing. That dude... Oh my god, I'm dying. Oh my god, I'm dying. Oh my god, I'm dying. What are you doing? What are you doing to me? And that is why we have the snooze pack. So we don't die by those stupid ass... Gas clouds. Get out of here. Can we get out of here, I wonder? Is there a ladder? There must be a ladder, right? Alright, wait, hang on. Let me get these notes and just get the hell out of here. I don't even think we have the other move that we need. We don't have the sack pack or the other one. So we're kind of screwed in this room. I don't know. The only reason I came here was to get the snooze pack and the notes. Because there's nothing else I can do here right now. Because there's moves from two moves from later worlds. Actually, do you get this? Where do you get the sack pack? Is that in the? I get it in the last world, but I'm not sure. And you get this the. Well, I'm not gonna spoil it too much, but yeah. Some more Banjo moves that we need to do stuff in there. Ow. Douche. Now one thing leads to another thing. Now that we've got Banjo. Satisfied here. We're gonna go inside of this place. I'm not sure if we need to do something here as Banjo and Kazooie first, but I'm gonna go in here as just Banjo right now and see, because I'm not sure. Ah, yes. Full one trash compactor. Intruder in the trash compactor. Clean up, droids. Report to floor one. Ooh. Alright, Banjo. Are you ready for this? Run! No cutscene. That doesn't actually hurt me, does it? Did I die? Yeah. No, I didn't do snooze pack quick enough. Yeah. Okay, so I know how to do that. You need to go in there, get hit, use the snooze pack, and run. Or something like that, I think. Something along the lines of that, but I don't really remember, so let me just try that again. Pink Fat Man, die! Yes. Ah! I will help you sooner or later, Rabbit Man. But you're going to have to bear with me. Get it? Bear? Because I'm a Banjo. I'm a bear. I get it? That's not funny. Banjo, your arms are sticking out of the back of the trash compactor. Oh! That didn't work. Oh man, you gotta do it like right away, don't you? That sucks. Maybe I'm doing something wrong, but I don't know, let's see. Activates a cutscene, you get hurt, you run forward, you use snooze pack, get back one life, and then run like mad! Okay, there we go, that wasn't so bad. Okay, there's a Jiggy in there. Alright, wait, no, balls! I gotta go in the side thing, stupid!
Duh, dummy! Oh my god.
Alright, get your face crushed. Run forward. Snooze pack. Get one life back! Yes! Ah, success, Banjo! And this is also how you're gonna get past as just Banjo in, the Stomponodon's Plains. Okay, here we only have to revive one life because it only takes you down. It just automatically takes you down to one life. Please. No! This is so gay! I mean, something that's not homophobic. Ah! Okay, wait. Okay, use it. Please. No! Why? Why must you torment me so? Am I doing something wrong? There's gonna be an easier way. Okay, so I had an interesting thought. What if I just get hit and run? Holy shit. Well, that was easy as horseshoe, if I do say so myself. And by easy as horseshoe, I mean fucking hard as hell. Ah! Okay, so go into Sack Pack first, you retarded ass monkey face. And then go in here. Oh, the trash compactor's a trick! It's a trick! Okay, get this Jiggy. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm sorry I only got one Jiggy in this episode, and I apologize for my retardedness. Thanks for watching, everybody. Until next time, I am Josh Jepson. Goodbye.